his fingers and see how it was doing, and the athletic training staff walked him right out back into the locker room, guys. So obviously keeping an eye on that, and we'll let you know when he returns and if he returns to the field.
It's just his only